always at first, he is always the craziest. He had kind of a messed up rack. But anyway, it doesn't matter. I don't care. It could have been a moose. But I'm going to tell you one thing. Thank you, Lord, for sending me those teeth. And he stopped, I mean, within inches of being there. My shooting. And I just hope I got him good on video. But I did my best. He took off running because I think he must have spotted me up here or something when I moved. Anyway, he's very jumpy. I don't know if it's because he's L-Sonic, so... What? I mean... I don't know, he must have saw me move here or something. Anyway, I think he's gonna be... One smoke puppy. Anyway, I thank the Lord for him.
G5 carbon steel.
Oh, it is. 100 grain. And that thing goes to my butt. Go
far.
Could let him go, but you gotta go hunt somewhere, kill something once in a while.